बेटा
नदी।
अरे
स्पेशल एपिसोड ऑफ बातें कुछ अनकहीं सी। फर्स्ट लेट मी विश एवरीबॉडी हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे। आई बिलीव वी आर प्राउड इंडियंस हु लिव इन अ डेमोक्रेटिक कंट्री विद हु हैव द स्पेशली वी हैव अ वॉइस ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन एंड वी लिव फ्रीली। सो थैंक यू इंडिया फॉर एंड वी आर प्राउड इंडियंस। एंड टुडे इज द मोस्ट स्पेशल एपिसोड बिकॉज वी हैव गॉट अ ग्रैंड वी वॉन्ट and the followers because they definitely need good guidance. Very few, you know, they know what is the real story behind your success. So from a small town like Allahabad, coming to Mumbai, Bollywood industry, today it's a name fame. You carry a brand when you walk. There are people who look at you. There are signatures that people want with you. And there are pictures and you have a red carpet, not only in India and international roads. So when you sit back alone on your couch, how do you want to express your journey to the audience?
Well, coming from a very intellectual family background, you know, I have all my father came in this. My journey has been a really every moment of my thing because I'm a true believer of Lord Krishna. So, and my Krishna has always taught me to live life with my terms and conditions. And that's the reason I lead a life of a trust, love, and respect. And I have always led a life in a very dignified manner. But whatever hurdles came in on my way during my struggle time, I have crossed those hurdles in a good way or a bad way because I wanted to achieve something, and there are no free lunches in today's world. You know, you need
True.
to pay a price
100%.
over here. So I have paid my price too. So but the thing is that, you know, one thing is very important that, you know, you have to help your own self. And as it says, you know, somebody has beautifully said that God helps those who help themselves. And
Perfect.
And that's the reason, you know, like I kept on growing fast and I kept on doing good work and being with honesty. Like a lot of people have thrown stones at me also. But, you know, why are you getting rejected? And you talk to your own self and, you know, and implement on it and take it as a compliment in your own personality. It always works for you. So it's very important to learn from your failures. That why did you fail? Why were you not selected? Where are you lacking behind? And plus, choosing of a career is also very, very important. You know, it's very important. Like, you know, I knew that art and the talent is inside my DNA, like I said. And that's the reason, you know, I chose as a fashion and designing line. I was creative. But the thing is this, that till the time, you know, when you go on the streets, everybody will not like you. Everybody will not appreciate you. There will be haters and there will be lovers. So, you know, you always have to learn and take a strength from your rejection. Like I said,
if you're involved, you're not involved, but definitely take a voice and speak for people. And you have asked for justice many a time and people have followed you. So this good nature of yours, no, Rohit, many of them in our fashion industry, they are very reserved. They would not want to get into, you know, mess. But you voice and you definitely support. So your good nature, your positive aura and your leadership qualities, does it put you in problems sometimes? Does it have a plus and a minus effect on you?
You're right. No. I have, you know, I all people, yes, I was in the house of big. I started hurting a lot of people because I wanted to stay longer in the house to make money. But when I realized my mistake that, you know, you cannot make your castle with somebody else's emotions. And at the time, the Big Boss game got over for me and I apologized in front of over India. You know, being to apologize is not something you become. That what Lord Krishna has taught me. To err is human, to forgive is divine, you know. So I always believe in that. And since I have got a very straightforward nature, people misunderstand me. But deep down the heart, I'm a very simple and a very simple kind of a girl or a boy. You can, whatever you address me as. I'm a very simple who worship, who gets up 4 o'clock in the morning every day, does her Mangal Aarti, Tulsi Aarti, and always follow the path of Lord Krishna, whatever he has taught me. Yes. But I, if somebody, you give respect, you get respect. You know, I don't get
True.
into people's personal parameters and their personal, their personal life, you know. And simultaneously, I don't allow anybody to enter my personal space, whatever is my thing. The less you respond and the more dignified you lead life, the more happy you will be in lives.
Rohit, should I tell the audience that we have understood you are very good. You have been a gay. You have been successful. Very, very, very few Indians have been where you are standing today. First of all, I can see there's a God's blessing that is there with you because you're very, very spiritual. That's the reason people follow you. But somewhere now, let me just come down to something that is on our country's level. Rohit, our industry, where it comes to fashion, we lack a lot of social support. Now, there are so many issues that our country is facing. Tomorrow, when you are more powered by the government side, what do you think that is one change you would want to bring in the fashion industry so our coming generations benefit, where we have struggled or you have struggled and seen this lot of decades of journey? What is the thing that you would want to bring for the upcoming generation?
Very, very market big time. If you see a Donna Karan collection, which was in 1980, in 2018 is launched, was all based on khadi, but all based on linen. You know, if you saw a Paris fashion week, the Italian designers has worked on the gamcha material of India and created an evening gowns and a cocktail dresses out of it. You know, so India as a fashion has boomed, are booming, and still bo going to boom a lot in coming years. Before we have 25 years back, Sonia, we have faced rejection. We were not welcome into the international portal. But
International.
if you see
True, I agree.
designers like Yeah, if you see designers like Ritu Berry, who has ruled Paris, or Manish Arora, they are doing wonderful. Or Shane Falvey, for that matter, into the Gulf market, including me. You know, we have been welcomed on the red carpet to showcase our talents over there. So we are entering. We have already entered. Before, we never had a very successful fashion TV. Now, fashion TV has come to the India, and they showcase the Indian designers. You know, we never not getting a platform. Now the courses have become the now the teachers and generation fashion and design very internationally famous brand is from India, which is in Macy's. They've got a counter over there, and not in all national, but also international buyers go crazy. I have recently launched, I've got into corporate gifting as a house of fashion of Rohit Varma. I've got into corporate. I have launched a
Wow.
bed sheet, which is called a bamboo bed sheet, you know, which is an antibacteria bed sheet. You know, we are doing, and
Awesome.
it's a corona free, it's no bacteria is going to come, you know, it's a
Wow.
medicated bed sheet. So, like, we are doing that, and this is what we're going to export now. So we are producing, manufacturing all the national fabrics which is getting into the international market. So, you know, I rest my case over here with this question that we are no behind. We are equally. Only the problem what we are facing right now, the unity
Opportunity.
amongst ourselves. No, unity amongst ourselves.
True. Agreed, agreed.
FDCI as a portal start recognizing the talented designer. Like, I have been bullied from the fashion industry, but but I said no, if my work is good, I'll be recognized. You know, I have never ran behind any award,
All right.
fashion and designing, about any
Excellent.
subject you can say. I think lack of education, still people are in smaller towns like Satna, Katni, Jabalpur. People are still very narrow-minded. Because I think we are still little lacking behind in education, and I think for media and portal like this definitely helps a lot people to explore their mentality, and acceptance in the society is very important. So this is what I would like to. I'm sorry, my earphone. I'm not very used to it.
So Rohit,
God.
the audience will also want to know that Rohit Varma, as a face for India and the youth of India, the upcoming generation who want to get into the profession of yours, like fashion designing. Rohit Varma, if needed, can always come and stand and guide them again.
Of course, like I do a lot of charity work. I have gone to small
Yes, I
villages and
know.
I've taught them draping. And I have done, because you know what? I have never blown my own trumpet. This is what I
Yes,
charity I do, because
I
I don't
agree.
believe. I always believe that, you know, you do good and do your good, do this and rest throw in the river. So you cannot talk about what I have done or what I am doing for the society. We all have to be keep shut and keep on doing our stuff. Only once I advertised it because I needed a sponsor for my fashion show. So I posted that picture on the Instagram, and where I got so many likings over there, where I also support CCTD HIV patient children. I go and spend time with them. All these things I do, but
I'm aware of it.
I don't want to talk about it right now, because you know I don't think so at this portal. I don't want a publicity out of it. I do it because
It's not.
I want to do. Like I want to say, look, I have never been very vocal about this, Sonia. But I do these things for my inner satisfaction, not to the world. So like
Yeah.
that. So I
Because
have never put. I'm
this is just
sorry.
baatein kuchan kahin si, so they want to know Rohit Verma's untold story. So I just wanted them to know that you are really, one to one, where really the people requires you. You are available for so many people. So you're an
Yeah,
inspiration,
thank
Rohit.
you.
This is what
Thank you,
message I
thank you.
wanted to tell the people. Rohit, there is one जनता जनता जानना चाहती है. There is a question for you from the audience. They say, like the other celebrities, will Rohit Verma in future adopt an orphan child?
Very good question. Will ask me a kiss from my side. I tried adopting a child 5 years back, but unfortunately, the law of our country is it sucks, you know. Being a
Yeah, it sucks.
gay person, it is very tough. I'm not allowed. I'm not eligible. In a right word, to adopt a child, because the law has not come out, you know. Because when Sandeep Suparika was the first male
Male,
to
single male,
adopt,
single male.
single male to adopt a son, and he took like 9 years to fight the case in the court. 9 years he took
Oh my.
to fight the case, and that's how Arjun happened in his life. So as a gay person, as a LG from coming from my community, there is no rule that I can have a child, adopt a child, because they will not. I'm not eligible for it. I tried doing it, but I was not eligible for it. I was rejected.
Oh, but good, very well answered, Rohit, because this is what the audience wants to know, and so well said. Now, Rohit, let us cut short because people want to know Rohit Verma more. Rohit, there is a rapid fire that we will catch up in us 1 second. This rapid fire is not going to be a lot of conversation. There's going to be Rohit Verma talking about. I'll be talking, showing you some articles, something that will be close to you or some memories that you can connect. The very first thing that I have actually bought for you is something that you love, and this is Lord Krishna. Can you please?
Oh, my Lord, Hare Krishna.
Yeah, so I want you to speak, say some connection of yours to Lord Krishna. That's the last.
I have not taken Krishna as a god. I've always taken him as my best friend, because he's always been my cutest god and always guided me right. And I've always followed a Bhagavad Gita and always walked on his footpath. So Krishna and me has got a very soul-to-soul connection.
You know what, Rohit? Everybody knows success comes with an inner strength, and an inner strength in Rohit Verma, we can see it with where a major part with the spiritual strength that is coming from the Almighty. And I
Thank you.
also know one thing, I just want to exaggerate on this, I mean, elaborate, sorry. Rohit also goes to the church, and I think he goes to all the mosques, and he
Mosque,
believes in
yes.
one God. So this is a right message to our Indians today that being a celebrity, when you want to be a famous celebrity, you need to change your thoughts that God is one. So this
Yeah.
is a pure message by Rohit Verma and his life that please spread love because we all are one. So Rohit, this is the second article coming to you. Rohit, this is Kullar Ki Chai. What does Kullar Ki Chai remind you about?
Allahabad. When I used to go from Allahabad to Kanpur, so in all small stations, we used to get a chai and a kullar. So it reminds me
Oh,
of UP, yes.
wow.
Kullar ki chai along with samosa, we used to take, you know. And that time, we used to get this chai for, I think, 50 paisa or 1 rupee. You know, so we
Yeah.
used to get the chai and
So
samosa also for 1 rupee, yes.
long to go and have that again, right?
Yes,
The
cooler. You know,
childhood.
Sonia, the taste really differs when you have chai in a cooler. You know, your taste
Yes.
really differs. It's very, very nice. Yeah.
Yeah. So again, Rohit, since you're face of India, this is something I need to you to talk about. This is handmade handloom khadi, which I have. These are sample pieces which I'm also promoting. So what does this connect remind you of? Fabric, Indian handloom khadi. As a designer, I put this to you.
I always make a lot of vests because when I'm working on a lot of fabrics like this, and these fabrics are very, very demanded into the international market. So I make cholas out of it, and I also make cocktail dresses, a ship dresses with a pocket,
Wow.
and pajamas of these, you know, and it really people just go crazy. So in fact, my Binodini collection, which I launched, which is on my Instagram. Binodini was all maximum these fabrics which you're using.
Wow. So please, all designers, promote Indian fabrics made in India, which is, I think, Rohit has taken a fantastic lead. And I love that concept of yours that Sindur Kila was wore.
Sindhu
It was
Kila
the
became it,
icon.
yes.
Yeah, that was beautiful. Now I take you back again to your childhood. Tell me, Rohit, when you were a kid, where was this crayons in your life? Crayons.
Oh,
Crayons. When you were children in school.
so Sonia, you know,
Crayons.
my yeah, I write very well. I write poems and all. I'm a very good writer. In fact, my book is also coming out, Unholy Queen, on my journey. So crayons always remind me my teachers, my journey from crayons to pen. My journey has been very beautiful. So crayons is the first thing which I used to paint on the canvas. I am a very good canvas painter also, which a lot of people don't know about it. So I have done oil painting and a crayons course. And even these crayons remind me,
Wow.
I used to make candles out of it. Even if you take a white wax and put any crayon in this, I think the
Okay,
color will change,
melting.
it will melt, you know. So crayons,
Wow.
I've worked with crayons. I still work with crayons at times. So it's been a very, very beautiful memory since my childhood. And I always used to win all the painting competitions and all the art competition. And I used to have a like
You used to
it's
win, so you're so creative from childhood, huh? Good, I showed
yeah,
you
I
crayons,
was very
something
creative.
nice.
Yes. I was very
Some good
creative. So
and
these
sad
crayons,
stories
yes.
about Rohit has come out with crayons, huh?
Yeah,
All
yeah.
right, Rohit, this is the last thing, but I know this is very close to your life because for me, your life is all about glitter and shimmer. So how much does shimmer have value in your life? Shimmer.
My life is full of shimmer, you know. I always am a very
Lovely.
positive person. I really live life with my terms, this positivity, shimmer. The shimmer won't be in your life, your skin will not glow, and it will not depict on your clothes. You know, in this pandemic, you
Exactly.
know, we all are going through a lot mentally, and
True.
we are going a lot because, you know, so many karigars we have lost, and they think they will make more money by selling vegetables land into the fashion business.